Again, the thumb is placed, or rather anchored, on the sixth string and is bent. The basic position is the same as that of the one-finger rasgueo.